So the first question is, if we have 75 grams of water that it has 0 degrees Celsius of temperature, which we're gonna combine it with 50 grams of water that has 100 degrees Celsius temperature. So we have to find out the temperature after we combine the water. So I'll draw a graph for you. So the lowest one is 0 degrees Celsius and the highest one is 100 degrees Celsius, which means the position of the water, which we're gonna combine, and we can see here there is the middle point of the temperature, which we have to find. So as you know, the formula of calorie is Q equals to M times C times delta T. We're gonna do an equation here with both of the water, which means M1 times C1 times delta T1 equals to M2 times C2 times delta T2. So we're gonna submit the number here, which M1 is 75, the C1 is 4200 joules per kilogram, if I'm not wrong, which is same with the C2, which we're not gonna count it. Okay, so we're just gonna leave the C here, but for delta T1 we have T minus 0 and delta T is 2 is 100 minus T. So we're gonna multiply it and we have 75 T equals to 5000 minus 50 T, and we're gonna add 75 with 50 T, which is 135 T equals to 5000, and 5000 will be divided to 125, which means the temperature is 400 Celsius. So the next questions. So the next question, if that we have a tube here, we just hold on in it, and we have a gas inside the tube which has a mass of 4 kilograms and the temperature is 27 degrees Celsius, and the tube is boiled until the temperature is increased into 127 degrees Celsius. And so we're gonna find out, so first question is how many gas that's still in the tube and how many gas that's gets out of the tube, which we're gonna find out by doing an equation too. Okay, so it is a simple equation here, which is almost the same as the previous question, which M1 times T1 equals to M2 times T2. So we're gonna substitute these numbers here, which is 4 times 300. So we change the Celsius into Kelvin here, which 27 degrees Celsius means 300 Kelvin, and the M2 we have to find out, and the T2 is 400, which has been changed to Kelvin, and we're gonna divide 400 with 4, which is 100, and we can divide 300 with 100, so we got 3. And for next question, if you want to find how many gas that came out from the tube, we just gonna delta M equals to M1 minus M2, which is 4 minus 3, which means 1 kilogram. That's it. Like and subscribe.